Before watching the video, press the bell icon and show us that you are a genius.
In the previous video, we learned about the dilemma of colonial education. Now, third, hygiene, disease, and everyday resistance. Education was not the only sphere of battles. Plague strikes Hanoi. When French thought about creating a modern Vietnam, they decided to rebuild Hanoi. Latest architecture ideas and modern engineering skills were developed to build a new and modern city. Hanoi was built as a beautiful, clean city with wide avenues and a well-laid-out sewer system, while the native quarter was not provided with any modern facilities. In 1903, the modern part of Hanoi was struck by bubonic plague. The refuse from old city drained into river, or during heavy rains or floods, overflowed into the streets. Thus, what was installed to create a hygienic environment became the cause of plague. The rat hunt. The large sewers, symbol of modernity, were an ideal breeding ground for rats, allowing rats to move around the city without any problem. Rats began to enter the homes of the French through the sewage pipes. To stop this invasion, a rat hunt was started in 1902. The French hired Vietnamese workers and paid them for each rat they caught. Rats began to be caught in thousands, but still there seemed to be no end. But for Vietnamese, rat hunt was a successful way of collective bargaining. They discovered innovative ways to profit from this situation. Like, those who did dirty work of entering the sewer found that if they came together, they could negotiate a higher bounty. The bounty was paid when a tail was given as proof that a rat has been killed. So the rat catchers took to just clipping the tails and releasing the rats so that the process could be repeated. Some people, in fact, began raising rats to earn a bounty. Defeated by the resistance, the French were forced to scrap the bounty program. So, hygiene, disease, and everyday resistance tells us about the rat hunt of 1902 and about the plague that struck Hanoi in 1903. However, the rat menace and the bubonic plague limited the French power and contradicted their own civilizing mission statement. Also, the actions of rat catchers tells us of the small ways in which colonialism was fought in everyday life. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.